Hi, I'm Sufyan Hakim, and I'm the author of Harry Spin Potter and the Stony Philosopher. Harry Spin Potter and the Stony Philosopher answers the never-before-asked question, what if Harry Potter was Malay and Singaporean? The answer is that this local Malay boy named Harry Spin Potter finds himself enrolled in school, in this magical school called Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. As the school year progresses, he realizes that his fellow students are slowly losing their magic. So it's up to Harry Spin Potter to get to the bottom of this mystery. I first wrote Harry Spin Potter and the Stone Philosopher in 2009 when I was in school, and it went viral. I thought the time was a perfect time to kind of revisit the book and write what I would call the author's cut. This new edition contains so many things that weren't available in the self-published version. And what I'm most excited about is that we now feature illustrations from Muhammad Izzi, a local artist whose works have been featured overseas. The storyline's tighter, the jokes are more updated, and there's much, much more Milo Dinosaur and magic. I hope you enjoy the new edition of Harry Spin Potter and the Stone Philosopher, and remember, keep magic in your lives, always.